Chapter 14. Trees are the kindest thing I know. Trees are the kindest thing I know. They do no harm, they simply grow and spread a shade for sleepy cows and gather birds among the boughs. They are the first when day's begun to touch the beams of morning sun. They are last to hold the light when evening changes into night. And when a moon floats on the sky, they hum a drowsy lullaby of sleepy children long ago. Trees are the kindest thing I know.